I'm sorry about Jason, man. Honestly, I was pretty hard on him last week, but the truth is he's a good kid and he's in a tough spot.